Russian President Vladimir Putin on Monday signed two decrees recognizing the Lugansk People's Republic, LPR, and the Donetsk People's Republic, DPR, as independent and sovereign states. At a ceremony held in the Kremlin, Putin also inked the Treaty of Friendship, Cooperation and Mutual Assistance between Russia and the LPR and the DPR respectively with the heads of the two republics.